because we don't know the reason why bone cancers are happening. There's still plenty of research going on in this. So we, most of the cancers, let's say 20, 30 years back, we didn't even realize what was happening. Now there is many of the cancers, there is an indication that it could be a genetic mutation. So as you know that this gene therapies and genetic mutations are still very, very much nascent in the laboratory stages. We still don't have any much in terms of clinical applications right now. So this is something we're still trying to understand. Until you find the reason why, then you cannot think of trying to find a preventive mechanism, isn't it? So we're still looking at the reasons why. Until we know that, I think, yes, I'm sure it will come up in the future, but right now we're still looking, groping in the dark.
Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more videos on cancer care.